Hello, I'm Yike Frimpong, the teacher in the Onkeoke Ministries, Kingdom of Knowledge Ministries, impacting our generation. I'm blessed to be here and I'm happy to have met you. Today, on Dating and Courtship, we are looking at the fact that not all dating will end up in marriage. Not all will end up in marriage. Today, I am here to broaden your understanding. This channel, we have been telling you from the beginning that the purpose of we entering into a dating relationship is to ensure it ends up in marriage. With that said, it does not mean that when we meet a partner and we start dating and courting, it definitely means that that relationship should end up in marriage. That is why, from the beginning, I am taking you to the various steps where we understood what courtship and dating meant. Then we came in to learn about the book of record. The reason why we learned about the book of record is to be able to take the last minute decision as to whether we should marry or not. And that is why we are keeping record, so that we will know why we are falling in love. We will know the negative side of our partner. We will know the compatibility problems we have. We will know what makes this relationship not feasible and why we should not carry on with the relationship or get married. It is the book of record is to help us make that final decision whether we should marry or not. Also, I told you about the medical compatibility. This too we learned in this playlist, Dating and Courtship, where we learned whether we are medically compatible. We did and followed all the steps because we want to be sure that if we are saying yes, we want to marry, then we actually know what we are going for. And when we are saying no, we have to end the relationship. We have basics and we have better understanding and we know why we are taking that decision. And all these things bring us to this understanding that not all relationship or courtship will end up in marriage. Yes, it is very important that we get this. You see, I have come to realize that most young ones, especially our ladies, when they enter into dating or in a relationship and they are desperate for marriage, they do everything to ensure that the dating works or to ensure that the relationship ends up in marriage. Sometimes they see the red light. Sometimes they notice the bad side. Sometimes they notice the compatibility issues, and sometimes they are aware that it will be difficult to stay with that partner, but they still go in for the marriage. On this playlist, on this channel, I have been trying to gather all these videos and education, impacting you with knowledge, because I do not want to see marriages breaking up in the future. I do not want to see that the marriage ends in the future. And it is all because of these things. That is why I am coming to your homes and I'm always on my channel talking about dating, courtship, pre-marriage, counseling, avoiding singleness, avoiding cheating, making the marriage work. I am here doing all this to impact you so that the future decision you take or the marriage in which you are, you will help to let it grow and grow beautifully. And the relationship in which you are, you will be sure that entering into marriage will not bring any problem. The future is clear. And from your decision point, you know that this marriage will surely work. Have this at the back of your mind. Not that don't give your all to the relationship. No, I'm not saying don't be committed to the relationship. No, I'm not saying don't be committed to the dating. But this is what I'm saying. I am saying that the relationship you have started, the dating that you have started, is not assured that it will end up in marriage. That is why we are cutting our element. That is why we are jotting down. That is why we are picking notes in order to be able to make the decision. That is why we are doing all this thing in order to make the final decision. That is why the other time I treated happiness without sex, because I want you to be very sure that the marriage you are going into, you are sure it will work. Brothers and sisters, we are keeping the book of records to help us make the final decision whether we should marry or not. This should tell us that the relationship we have started, the dating in which we are, will not definitely at all costs end up in marriage. Therefore, do not treat the relationship that it should end up in marriage at all costs. Don't put in that effort, don't put in that energy that at all costs it should end up in marriage. Now, also know that as you are cutting your elements and as you are jotting down in your book of record, you must also verify from your partner whether the feeling is mutual, whether he or she feels the same about you. You must ensure that whatever you feel, whatever conclusions you have come to, your partner also have that same conclusion or believe in that same conclusion. Because in your book of record, everything will take right. Everything might mean that you and your partner, everything is okay and the marriage will work. But at your partner's end, he may be thinking a lot of wrong. He may be writing down a lot of bad side. He, in his final decision, may not conclude that you guys can end up in marriage. It is so, so important. And therefore, I entreat you that bear this in mind, that not all relationship will end up in marriage. So as you begin the relationship, be careful. As you are in the relationship, be careful. As the relationship or courtship continue, be careful and ensure you know what you are doing. Ensure you trust and believe that both of you have come to the same conclusion, that you are meant to be together and that you are meant for each other. Don't force yourself into an unproductive relationship. Thank you for watching. Thank you for having me. I'm blessed to always be here with you. Keep subscribing to the channel. If today is your first time, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification button, and join the KOK family. Let's keep sharing the video and show love to each other. Thank you. See you same time next week. Bye.